欸，各位同學，現在呢我們討論到呢是這個呢就不是我們的 example 啦，是我們的 exercise 5C 裡面的第14題。好啦，我們將題目呢放大一點先，看得清楚一點啦，好嗎？那他就說呢有五個人，有 5 members of a business team，他的歲數就在這裡，找他的 mean, median, mode， 這個呢比較容易一點。好啦，我們很快速找出來先， mean 是將他加埋曬他，好啦，那我們加埋曬他先啦。OK， 五二加三一加29加三一加四二，冇加错啦，系咪？冇错，五二加三一加29加三一加四二等于除以五，37，好啦，个 mean 就系37，好啦，那个 median 中位数排好次序先，29、31。31、42、52跑曬啦，咁個 median 就係31，個 mode 咧都係31，因為有兩個31。好啦，喺 B 部分，佢就問咧 ，find the mean median modal age of the member 4 years ago。4 years ago 咧，即係4年前啦，咁就減四，減四。減四 ，OK， 好啦，咁就話咧 C 部分 ，a new member joins the team， 有一個人加入嚟噃。In each of the following cases， how will the mean median modal age？ 嗱，呢個咧，mode 呢個字咧就係 noun 嚟嘅，係一個名詞嚟嘅。The mode is 27，但係 modal age 咧，呢個 modal 咧就係變咗一個 adjective 形容詞。Modal age 即係話 the mode of all the ages，the mode of ages 咁解。Modal age 有一個人加入嚟，呢個 mean median mode 有啲咩改變噃 ？How will they be affected？ 有啲咩影響 ？Explain your answer。好啦，點樣加法咧？加咗人 ，the age of the new member is the mean age of the original 5 members。即係加咗人係37嘅，咁即係話咧，而家嘅人係29。OK， 31、31、37、42、45 OK， mean 嗱，我哋可唔可以唔計咧？你 original mean 係37，你加落去嗰個 mean 又係37，嗰個人又係37，係咪 ？Or is the mean age？ 咁應該咧個 mean 唔轉嘅，你加個數唔會應該影響個 mean， 因為你加落去又係37啊嘛。咁個 median 咧就要睇下啦。好啦，睇下中間呢、這個，咦，中位數。呢、这個喎，係咪中間係咪呢個啊？三十一加37除以二幾多啊？34變咗噶啦，係咪？變咗噶啦。個 mode 啫，個 mode 唔變嘅，因為你加落係37啫，都係31 unchanged。呢個咧就係 increased， 呢個咧就係 unchanged。OK， 嗱咁睇咧。點解要答呢啲 unchanged increase 咧？因為佢唔係問我哋個 new mean、new median、new mode 啊，佢問我哋咧 ，how will they be affected？ 佢哋會點樣影響啊？所以咧，佢最想我哋知道咧 ，it is changed or unchanged？it is increased or decreased？ 啊，呢個咧就係嗰個 affect 嗰個影響嗰個 effect 係咁樣。OK， 好啦，第二部分啦。The age of the new member is the median age of the original 5 member. It's the median age. 原來加落去嗰係31喎。好啦，咁我就睇下先。29、31、31、31、42、52。咁個 mean 係點啊？嗱，而家加落去嗰係31，係咪細過嗰個 mean 嘅？係咪細過嗰個 mean 嘅？咁所以個 new mean 咧 will。decrease， 冇錯啦。decrease，OK，、okay? 因為31係細過 original mean，OK，、okay? 所以個 mean will decrease。個 median 咧，個 median 係點啊？嗱，今次咧個 median 咧係 no change。median is still 31 unchanged。嗱個 mode，modal age，M-A-D-A-L， 都是31。咁啱個 median 又係個毛針啊，係咪？今晚咁啱啊嘛，係咪？今次你話咧，佢話加落去嗰個咧係 median age 喎，係咪次次加 median age 都唔會影響個毛噶？唔係噶，我咁啱今次個 median 又係個毛咁啱今次啫，咁所以咧，今次你加翻31個毛 unchange。嗱，你話咧係咪次次都係咁咧？唔一定噶，唔可以一概而論噶。今次咁啱你加落去嗰個 median 咧，同嗰個毛一樣，咁所以咧個毛先至唔會轉啊咋。OK， 好啦，咁呢度咧就係我哋嘅 exercise 5C 嘅第14題，我咪咧就做到呢一度啦。